the guardian of our souls and bodies, let us ask
him. Grant peace, O Lord.
Guardian of our sins and transgressions, let us ask him.
Grant peace, O Lord.
Things that are good and profitable for our souls and peace for the world, let us ask him, O Lord.
Grant peace, O Lord.
We may complete the remaining time of our life in peace and repentance, let us ask.
Grant this, O Lord.
Ending to our lives, painless, blameless, and peaceful, and a good defense before the dread judgment seat of Christ, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
Bring our most holy, most pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and each other and all our life unto Christ our God.
To thee, O Lord.
Who has created us and brought us into this life, who has shown us the ways to salvation and bestowed on us the revelation of heavenly mysteries. Thou art the one who has appointed us to this service in the power of thy Holy Spirit. Therefore, O Lord, enable us to be ministers of thy New Testament and servants of thy holy mysteries. Through the greatness of thy mercy, accept us as we draw near to thy holy altar, so that we may be worthy to offer to thee this reasonable and bloodless sacrifice for our sins and for the heirs of thy people, having received it upon thy holy, heavenly, and ideal altar as a sweet spiritual fragrance. Send down upon us in return the grace of thy Holy Spirit. Look down on us, O God, and behold this our service. Receive it as thou didst receive the gifts of Abel, the sacrifices of Noah, the whole burnt offerings of Abraham, the priestly offices of Moses and Aaron, and the peace offerings of Samuel. Even as thou didst receive from thy holy apostles this true worship, so now in thy goodness accept these gifts from the hands of us sinners, O Lord, that having been accounted worthy to serve without offense at thy holy altar, we may receive the reward of wise and faithful stewards on the awesome day of thy just retribution. Through the compassions of thine only begotten Son, with whom thou art blessed together with thine all-holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and ever and unto ages of ages. Let us love one another that with one mind we may confess.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, the Trinity, one in heaven.